He's gonna come out. Just wait. Let him go potty without you. He's gonna be okay. He's okay.
It got to the point where she was literally attached to his collar. It all started with Chicken. I brought her home on the tail end of 2020. And then I saw a post about this big, fluffy, full-grown cat named Frank. Her foster mom was like, oh, he loves birds. He watches the Bird Channel. And I'm like, that's either good or bad. Let's see how it goes. It was really all Chicken's doing. I've just never seen anything like that before. A year later, I went down to the animal shelter and there was Pugsley. Within 2 days, she started bonding with Pugsley as well. And then it was this weird little trio. Unfortunately, I had the trio only for a little under a year. Frank got really sick. It was terrible, and we were really worried about Chicken. That's when Pugsley and Chicken really mourned together. They were just cuddling. They were really leaning on each other. I was really expecting everything to fall apart, and to see them together was amazing for us. Everybody's like, I don't understand. And I'm like, I don't either. I just live here. It's very funny to watch them. I don't think they understand that one is a bird and one is a cat. She honestly is so happy to be anywhere that Pugsley is. We had the cage stacked on top of the litter box because Chicken's never in there anyways. And randomly I look up and Pugsley's in there with the bird.
I guess I'll be changing that water again.
Chicken's just like, yeah, what's up? We're in here. She doesn't want to be in there, but she's going to follow her little friend.
I think you have this backwards. Shouldn't the birdie be in the cage and the kitty be outside? Here's what I'm dealing with daily.
What are you doing?
They play with their toys together. They chase after each other. Chicken has a very big jealousy issue. Chicken owns the house.
She is unacceptable in Chicken's eyes. Does not like to share her kitties.
She cannot live without her cats. My bird is a cat person.